Number 3. FIO Requests. Moving on to FIO Requests. This feature simplifies the experience of communicating over different blockchains. Users can request funds from others using their crypto handle. How can they do that? It all depends on the FIO-enabled wallet they use, but let's go over the process using the Edge wallet. If you open the Edge wallet, you can pick any cryptocurrency you want to request from a friend. Let's select Bitcoin and hit Request. From there, you can put the amount in dollars. And down at the bottom, hit FIO Request and type in the crypto handle of your friend and click Submit. You can also put a memo, an invoice number, or any other important data for the request. Hit Save and slide to confirm it. In this tutorial's case, the request has now been sent over to Joy at FIO. Now, if you want to check the status of that request, go to FIO Requests. You can see it's still pending. Once it's approved, it will show as being sent. Everyone can be sure that transaction data is private and readable only by the counters of the transaction, because the FIO protocol uses the Diffie-Hellman encryption key method. FIO requests are great for e-commerce orders and recurring payments because they work like prepaid bundle transactions. No more headaches over gas fees, stress-free transactions only to give your mind ease.